MedSkull.
This video will be about shoulder joint. This one is the right sided shoulder joint. So this part is upper end of the humerus, and this one is the scapula, and this one is the clavicle. Now this fleshy areas are ligaments of shoulder joint. Now keep watching for more details. I'll show in various positions. This one is the medial part of the clavicle, and this one is the lateral part. This one is the anatomical position.